Hello, welcome to Dr. Yangova National College. This is one of the best colleges in Sibiu. Here are studying over 1,800 students and are teaching over 100 teachers. Within the college, there is a primary school, a secondary school, and a high school. The high school building has two floors and a ground floor. And on every floor, we have two bathrooms, one for girls and one for boys. And as well, on every floor, we have an exit for emergency situations.
Our school has a profile for IT. Those who study at this profile spend so much time in this laboratory than others from other profiles. Our school has also a profile for foreign languages. In this profile, beside the native tongue, respectively Romanian, we can learn German or French, Latin and Spanish.
The yard is large and this is the place where the children often play and where in warm days are the sport classes held. Here we can see our gym hall where we also have offices for the teachers and the changing rooms for the students. Our school prides itself on its football, basketball or handball teams, which usually have matches against other high schools.
So, this is the chemistry laboratory in our school that is very well equipped. And here you can see that we have test tubes, substances, we also have there some droppers, and students often use this laboratory to do experiments. So, this is the other laboratory that our high school has, and this is the physics laboratory. We have a projector, we have a smart board, and we also have special materials used for physics.
This is room 30, a very special and big room in our school where are held a lot of activities, including the artistic ones, and it is provided with special equipment and it has also a small stage. Many students in our school are passionate about art and they are able to choose between a lot of activities like dancing, singing, reciting poems. And there are two dance teams in our school. 11, which was founded by students 10 years ago and it represents our school in many competitions, and T-Art, which is more recent. And this is the place where they rehearse and they can create their own choreography. There is a handicraft group called DecoArt, where students can create very beautiful cards and handmade ornaments, which they sell for good causes. Here you can see some beautiful paintings made by our talented students. And there you can see some beautiful pictures taken by our passionate photographers.
Now, if you follow me, you'll discover our school's radio. Here is a door with the signatures of those who are already part of this team. And to be part of this team, well, you'll have to be a freshman and to make a playlist with your favorite song, which will be given to those who are already part of this team. And after an interview, they will decide if you are suitable for this post or if you're not. And here, well, here is the place where they do their magic. So here we'll have to be really, really quiet because this is our school's library, so shh. Well, for example, this is one of the almost 40,000 books that we have in here. And if you're looking for a quiet place to do your job or to do your homework or a project, well, this is it. Because here, schools provide you with laptops and a quiet environment where you can study. Now, if you excuse me, I'll just have to do my homework.